Hello viewers, and we appreciate you watching. In this video, Caleb and Mr. Wilbert were sent to recover a loaded tractor trailer that had been involved in an accident. The original call we got was the truck and trailer was stuck on a hill with a small antifreeze leak. But as you can see in the video, there was a lot more damage to the truck. Hope you guys enjoy the video.
Pull your truck over here and let traffic go. Go pull your truck over here.
Yes, sir.
Pull it right there.
Will do.
All right. That's another one need to be cut. Hold on a minute. Let's cut it right there at the grind. Alright, what we're gonna do, back right there and drag that truck around and hook to it and let's get out of here. Yep. We'll leave the road clear.
Alright. Snatch it back around in the grass.
That's it. There we are. I'll help you get that. Hold on a minute. Okay. Alright, come on. Oh, rip my pack. Let's do it. Yeah. Think it still got air in it? Where the driver at? Gone?
Right there.
You the driver? You the driver? All right. No. You ain't got to put it up right here. What do you think? Hold it.
Land
the leg holding it?
Yes, sir.
Come on, hook your truck to it, put it on out the way.
Yes, sir.
Let me put this stuff up somewhere. Come on. They're right over here. You got a pin to go in the front bumper?
Are you wanting to put a
pin right there? Yeah, put a pin in the bumper and pull it out. This why I won't move.
What's it caught on?
Look right here.
Hey, you mind wiggling that, Mr. Wilbur?
That ain't gonna work. It ain't gonna work what I want to do. Come out here and look at this right here.
All right.
I see the wheel bent. The wheel is messed up.
Wheel's messed up?
Yeah.
Right. Oh, yeah.
Well, we need to get it round, though. Let's winch it round. And,
get that pin in.
Get it in there?
Almost. All right, it's in there.
In there?
Yes, right. Sir.
You ain't got your oblong ring?
Yeah.
Get the oblong ring. That's not too tight. That's gonna bust it up when it turns. All right. You want to winch it, don't you?
Yes, sir.
All right, drop the wheel
there. Blue one?
Red will be fine. There's any of them. But you still drop the wheel there. Gotta drop the wheel up all the way down where I can get over it. And then, yeah. That's good. That's good. All right. Ease forward a little bit. No, release it. And ease forward. Get up there about that fire hydrant. I want you to pull it all the way around, so all you got to do is back up and hook up to it. Sit in his truck. Yeah. You ready? Ready?
All right, she's tight.
Tension on your bottom thing down there.
Ain't
no tension on that thing.
What's that?
Ain't no tension on it. Why the plate ain't coming all the way up? Go ahead. Ready? Push it. Ready?
All right.
How you looking? All right, come on. Come on down.
heard from Mr. Hal?
Yeah, he called me and told me to come help you.
Still going to Peterbilt?
I don't know. It's a wreck.
That's what I was waiting to hear from him about. He asked for pictures. He said I'm going to call them because with it being this bad, I really ain't going to take it to Peterbilt because they ain't.
Yeah. I mean, you could if you wanted. Yeah, you out of it. Go ahead. You got to climb up on this side here. Yeah, that side. That side, no. You go on the right side. The other side got junk all loaded up on it.
Okay, viewers, hope you enjoyed this video. Don't forget to comment, like, share, and if you like our content and channel, please subscribe. And as always, stay safe out there, and we'll catch you on the next one.